Today I want to tell you one incident. During lunch break, my colleague Larry has come and greeted me. After greeting each other, he told me that you are either before the system or in the welfare camps or found in some events. Then I told him, it's a mandatory that I have to be before the system as I am earning my livelihood from here. And coming to the events and camps, that is my social responsibility. And it's more refreshing as well. Then he said, great man, I always look for the weekend to rush for the party. Just no reason required to initiate one or accept one. Then I said, so good, it's all your will and wish, and be happy. I know that he has not come just like that, but on some obligation. That he is hesitating to talk to me. Then he talked. You're a superhero and you're a role model for all of us. I'll try to emulate you sometime. You're a good employee as well. Then he said, why don't you take a break from your routine work and join us on the New Year Eve? Just asking as your fellow employee, close associate. Then I smiled at him. You know, Larry, what my answer would be? It's the same booze party. Shouting excess, eating excess, dancing excess, that you call it a party. You get tired on the last day of the year, and the next day, the first day of the year, you will fall asleep after being tired, semi-conscious or unconscious. Is that a good beginning for the new year? Then Larry said, I know your answer, but just checking with you if you're going to join us. He got his answer. Then I continued, all this at a cost, right? I had to pay to get unconscious and to get tired for nothing and to begin the first day of the year in a bad way, right? Then he said to me, I want to ask you one thing. You have family and children. Don't they ask you to take them to this kind of parties anytime and have fun? Then I told them, when I started my family, there was resistance. There was a wish for this kind of party. Entertainment, who doesn't like? But I took them to the real parties, took them to the destinations, took them to the adventures that they liked more, and on any occasion they want to go for the real parties, not for the senseless parties. If you go to a party, you will move with a few friends there again, and in the crowd, so moving in this strange crowd, really it's not a good idea. So you're seeing something, but that is all virtual, that is fake. So at the end, when you come back, you, your family and your close friends are always there with you. After that, he said, I am also interested in knowing about the real parties. Really, I will try if it's possible to apply to me and my family for more fun. Then I asked him, why don't you join us with your family for dinner tonight? Then we can discuss and enjoy together. Then he said, great man, this is another concept really I like from you. It has been 10 years I am working in this company. We all meet outside, mostly as singles. And there we know each other, but not really family friends. Very one or two only, that too, meeting in a shopping mall or somewhere. But no one has invited me to their home for the dinner. And really, I think a few months back, I visited your home. That time it was a great hospitality from you. And this time again, you're inviting me. It's a great pleasure, definitely I'll drop in. So this is a confirmation. So don't get worried, we'll get some food, so you cook some so that we can exchange our foods and enjoy a great dinner. Thank you so much. Saying that, he left. Okay, I was happy and back to my work. So the essence I want to say is, party means it's a celebration. It need not be always with alcohol, smoke, and fatty, sweety foods. You see, you're always going to have extra in the name of party. Is that going to benefit you at all? Think of once. You've got many opportunities, many avenues to really think and to celebrate any occasion. It can be your birthday, your children's birthday, or any occasion. This is age-old tradition that moving or spending time with the alcohol. I wish you all to reduce alcohol intake or quit it forever as a new year resolution. Wishing you healthy, happy, prosperous new year. Thank you.